This Southern California man is accused of trying to lure minors online for sex through social media and websites. 42-year-old Arturo Allred Martinez was arrested at his home in Hesperia. He's already a registered sex offender for indecent exposure. Martinez is being held at the High Desert Detention Center on $500,000 bail. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS LA.